there. I'm going to talk about the four fundamental forces, okay? There are four main fundamental forces in the universe. Number one, gravity. Number two, electromagnetic force. Number three, weak nuclear force. Number four, strong nuclear force, okay? So it's quite obvious that strong nuclear force is the strongest of all the forces, okay? So gravity is obviously the force that pulls you down, okay? And then there's electromagnetic force, which is electricity and magnetism, okay? So, so electromagnetism has a division, which is light, okay? Okay? Electromagnetic radiation is actually light, okay? So, strong nuclear force, okay? So, it's basically the strongest force that keeps stuff together. With nuclear force, okay? So, four forces, okay? So, every force has a force carrying it, okay? So, electromagnetic has a photon as its force carrier. Because photons are actually the particle that send light, okay? The light. So that's why it's light, okay? So, the next force, which is strong nuclear force, has a gluon as its force carrier, okay? A gluon. So, if you go to the weak nuclear force, you see W, Y, and Z bosons, okay? These are its force carriers, okay? You go ahead to gravity, and there seems to be no force carrier. How is this possible? Well, there is a suggestion there might be a force carrier with gravity too. And that's the famed graviton, okay? So, those are the four fundamental forces, okay? These are other forces, okay? So Isaac Newton also discovered three laws of motion, three, okay? First law, an object will be stay at rest or keep on moving unless a repulsive or attractive force stops it in any way, okay? Stop or start in any way, okay? So if there's no resistance and nothing to stop it from going, you got tossed the maybe a small pebble right into that area where there's nothing to stop it, it'll keep on going forever. Okay? Unless something stops it. Okay? So, the next law is inertia. Or the next law? This is the most famous one. Okay? An object, when you apply a force to it, it'll have a same but equal reaction. So that means if you push it ahead, that force is equal to the force which is other force which is opposite to the force that you pushed it but is equal. Okay? So that's Isaac Newton's. So that's forces. So inertia. Inertia means the tendency to keep moving or keep or stop. Keep never, ever, ever, ever moving. So, suppose you wanted to move a huge 1-ton, maybe a box or a stone or a rock that is about 60 kilograms. You're pushing and you don't get it. it's not even budging. And then, suddenly, you push it, and then it goes off. And you have to run to stop it. Also, an example with the train. If a heavy metal train is hard to move ahead, and it takes time to make it build up speed, once it builds up speed, it'll go fast. Fast and fast, and it's extremely difficult to stop. Okay? So that's inertia. So, now you learned about forces, Isaac Newton's three laws, and inertia. Okay? So, thanks for watching. Bye!